The first violins aren't leaving, they're just making room for our soloist, who is a DeKalb icon. His name is Mark Robinson, aka Pepe, and he is the Kishwaukee Symphony Orchestra principal horn player, has been for many years, doing a fabulous job. And he is also a gifted singer. And he approached me and said, hey, I've got a couple of pieces I'd like to sing in kind of a salsa samba style. What do you think? And we thought, well, okay, we'll have to get them arranged by someone. And over the last, if you've been to our last few concerts, you'll notice that we have kind of a theme going of doing arrangements, orchestral arrangements or transcriptions by Patrick Sheehan, who is a former student here at NIU who's made it big in the arranging business throughout the country. And we approached him, and he arranged and transcribed both of these pieces for the Kishwaukee Symphony Orchestra and for Mark. Mark was in the Marine Band at one time, and also he played the horn in the Marine Band, but he also sang. He is, there's something else I was going to say about Mark. Well, he's just an all-around great guy and very talented. Please welcome to the stage, Mark Robinson.
So much for coming out today. I want to thank Linc for letting me do this, and the orchestra for working so hard at making this happen. Patrick, I believe he's watching out there in the Ethernet world, so thanks again, I appreciate it. Let's see what we can do.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Chestnuts
Thank you very much. Thank you.